coming up on the Exxon Valdez. She is hard aground and is on a slight list. Can't really see any oil right now, but sure can smell it. Real bad fumes all around. Right now the oil spill is 30 square miles, but we've had 2 days of flat calm.